Finding one's own voice to me is the most important thing. It took me forever, but I think if we can speed it up for young people, finding your own voice, believing in that voice, and following that voice is the most important thing. So for an 18-year-old today, my advice would be do not stand back, do not keep quiet, but use your voice and your activism to make a difference. Do not ask older people for permission. You have to be curious and be prepared to go against the stream. I'm Gordon Cook and I'm a legacy maker.